KIA and Hyundai have long struggled to break into the sport compact space. And to be fair, it's a tough nut to crack, what with favorites of ours like the Volkswagen GDI and Ford's Fiesta Street and Focus Street clogging up the tubes. Korea's attempts to court enthusiasts thus far, including the Hyundai Veloster Turbo and the KIA Forte SX Turbo, have fallen just short of true hot hatch status largely due to detail shortcomings such as vague steering and rubbery shift action.